What's up, you guys? Welcome back to the Dawn's channel. You are now kicking it with the Dawn, the one and only in this city. As you guys can tell by the title, I am going to be reacting to Asake Joha. Ololadumi Asake. Yo, this guy is a weirdo. Like, first of all, like the way he be smiling and all, like, just gives me some creepy ass vibes. Like, he's weird to me. I don't know if it's like, you know, all his videos that I watch, none of them that I watch sees to make me feel like, what the hell, dude, are you serious? Look, first of all, look at his album cover, like the way he's smiling. But you know, he's a great singer, that's for sure. His songs is a vibe. But I just don't like how this guy just like, his instruments, like the instruments for his songs, they all kind of sound the same, like the beats and all. I'm just like, why can't he just switch it up a bit? I don't understand. Let's see if it's gonna be weird in this song too. You know, like, first of all, how long is this video? This video came out September 11th. This video already came out and I didn't know anything about it. Well, that's weird. Like, it's weird because like I recommended this video like just an hour, like hours ago, so I did not think it would be. So is it like using the same people that he used in his Zumba remix? Well, this bass sounds different. Oh, his twins. Dude, that guy kind of looks like Future though. That is, and he's about to start that smile again. Song, but I just didn't know the name of it, and also I haven't watched the video. But yeah. You guys, so it looks like I've lost all of my footages, and I really hate that, because in that footage I was just discussing about how this video, like Asake's music video and the song, they both don't match. It's like he just got a whole video and also the song, put it together, even though it's not the exact same video he is singing about. I don't know, I might be wrong, but that's just what I was seeing. This guy's actually good looking, but the way he be like, the way he be making his appearance look like, first of all, those Terminator glasses that he been wearing. Can there ever be a whole video with that saying none of these asses in videos? Like, I don't understand. Like, that's not the only thing that, like, these artists really think that those kind of them a lot of attention. It's not finished. What the hell? That's gonna get them a lot of attention or something, but like, it's like, that's something like that was back then. Like, this kind of videos were only like necessary back then because it was a new thing, having like dances, eye shaking in videos like that. It was only like basically necessary back then, but nowadays it's like, you know, things are changing and everything like that. So it's like, why can't somebody just switch it up and have meaningful videos? You know what I mean? Like, most of the times there'll be a video talking about like something deep, or a video that, like, you know, talks about something, a certain something, and then when it comes to the video that they shoot, the video literally has nothing to do with the song. Most of the times, like, yes, like, it is very necessary to have, like, you know, this type of like videos and stuff like that, like in videos where they're having a great time, that's fine. But there'll be some videos where, you know, there'll be some videos where it literally, the songs and the videos just don't match. Like, it really has nothing to do with, like, nothing in common with each other. I just don't understand why they think that having this type of videos is crazy. It's crazy out here. Y'all stay safe.